How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And if you got your Android TV box and you're realizing, of course, that most of these streaming services are actually geo-restricted, you're probably looking for a VPN. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can install a VPN on your Android TV box. Be it an Android TV box or an Android TV, it's the same procedure. So before we begin, if you guys are interested in ExpressVPN, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as a full review. Now, ExpressVPN is what I'm going to be using in this video, just because it is my favorite VPN, and it's especially capable when it comes to unblocking streaming services. But if you guys are interested in other VPNs such as Nord or Surfshark, you'll also find links to full reviews as well as special deals and discounts in the description. So again, be it an Android TV box or an Android TV, which is the case for me, you're gonna go to the Google Play Store, and then you're gonna look up, like any other Play Store or App Store, just look up the desired VPN, be it Express, Nord, or Surfshark. Again, in this case, we're going with Express. And once you select it, just install and wait for it. And afterwards, you can either open it from there or go back to your homepage where it should just be available right there. Select your VPN, select a specific server, and just go ahead and connect right away, depending, of course, on which library you're trying to unblock. And it really is as simple as that. There's nothing complicated when it comes to downloading applications on your Android TV box. It's as if you're downloading it on your mobile phone or any other app store, really. So again, if you guys are interested in any of the VPNs mentioned today, be it Express, Nord, or Surfshark, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs. Of course, I would definitely recommend that you check the reviews out before you make these subscriptions so that you know exactly where you're getting yourself into. Besides that, thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.